Is we're going to be switching out trailers real quick because the fact that we need to replace a tire on the other one. Need to order another one. And it's holding there just barely. It's above where it was. We need to replace it before the season started. I have to look at the prices. Check and see, because I think we're going to need to here pretty soon. Look at prices for these tires real quick. I put some Fix-A-Flat in it, but it goes low sometimes. We need to use this Gorilla card anyway, so let's see. I need to put some miles on it. Wow. I'm thinking another type of tire. Yeah.
Yeah, I have to tell my dad.
Pull it when I pull it out. It's a very small wagon, though, that's for sure. I gotta buy this tire, just that tire there.
Oh yeah, it's going down. I'll see. Oh, let me just see how this setup works in this other wagon over here. I haven't used this one here for my lawn care setup in a long time. I had this deal here since 6th grade. I think I was in 6th. I got this one in 9th grade now, so I think that was the last time I tried to use it. Yeah, it's pretty clean. It doesn't work. So what you gotta do is you gotta stack your weeders up. This here will stay in the shed too. I mean, and get some fittings replaced on that thing and fix the hitch. My little setup will work here, I think. I just want to go back to my old setup. A little wall. I need to get the tire replaced on this other sucker. Get these gaskets in there first. If I had another spare tire, I'd have one, but I gotta buy another one. If I go to Tractor Supply and buy me another one. I'm going to be doing this for about 2 weeks, hopefully. And that's about it. Brick. Yeah, because this other tire is going to go flat. I'm going to test it over a week of sitting. And not moving. Let's see what the heck it does. Getting excited here. my trailer, that one trailer tire is getting really bad shape. It's got splits in it. So I'm just not going to use it for a week and see what the heck it does. I'm going to use some, put this on the side with bungee cord. Try to hang this up. Anyways.